Lauren has a question for Dr. Hobar. After a breast augmentation, will I be able to breastfeed?
That's one of the reasons I like going through the armpit, under the muscle. I'm really not going through breast tissue at all. I'm going completely behind the breast and completely behind the muscle. So it has zero interruption of any of the ducts, zero scar tissue within the breast, and there absolutely is a normal ability to breastfeed after that.